everything was going well for my family, and really well for me. And we had the right man to protect us. Until one day.
Yeah, the dark.
My son was kidnapped. The only thing he cared about was putting my family back together. And he wasn't about to let anything get in his way. Whoever did this, they messed with the wrong man.
Bodyguard, you should have done your job. The kid's dead now, and you should move on.